SACP First Deputy General Secretary Sally Mapaila has appealed to the South African Police Services and government to offer protection to their leader, Blade Nzimande, and his family. The party says they've discovered a plot by some people from KwaZulu-Natal to assassinate him. Mapaila says since Nzimande was appointed as Transport Minister, he's discovered a lot of rot implicating certain people.
Firstly, we want to condemn these intentions. It has come to our knowledge of a plot that seeks to eliminate Comrade Blade Nzimande, but also to start a smear campaign, which is coordinated by some rogue elements. Largely, I think, with connections in the intelligence services, who are based in Ethekwini in KwaZulu-Natal. And we think that's where they are beginning to launch this massive project. Obviously, I think it's largely in response to two things. Firstly, the role that the Communist Party played in addressing the whole problem of corruption and state capture in our society, particularly in government. And also, secondly, the functions that have been assigned to Comrade Blade, where he has also been dealing decisively with the rot that he found in the Department of Transport. But we want to express our serious condemnation of these intentions, and we want government to take action to make sure he is properly protected, as well as his family being properly protected, and the leadership of the Communist Party not to give in to corrupt elements. We have understood that these corrupt elements and capturers of the state will not go without a fight. Some of them, the Guptas, for instance, are running away from the state. But those that are still inside the country, they will not go without a fight. And this is what perhaps their first punch against the leadership of the Communist Party.